Now, the next speaker is a geek and a philosopher at the same time. He's a fighter for freedom and freedom, and he has a very cool media nickname which he just forbade me to use. He will tell us tonight about the culture of sharing. Please welcome Michał Rysiek-Woźniak.
Hello. Knock, knock, does it work? Yeah, it works. Okay, this is a nice little word, four-letter word, starting on letter F. Please, I would like you all to say it. It's okay, I asked the organizers before. Ready? Huh? What's the word? Yeah, that's the word. If something is free, generally that means that somebody has shared that with you somehow, right? So that gets us to the keyword of today, so sharing. That's a great quote. I love that quote. That's Dan Glickman, head of MPAA. When I heard that quote for the first time, I had a little Schadenfreude moment, you know, making fun of people, especially this guy, because I've heard that quote in a Creative Commons licensed movie that I downloaded legally and free for free from the internet, and I watched it on Linux, also downloaded legally and free from the internet. So yeah, he was so wrong. Anyway, but that got me thinking, why now? We have, as a civilization, thousands and thousands of years under our belts, and we started sharing only recently on such a scale. Yeah, that's it. When you create something, when you do something new, you feel the fun factor. Many people do something because of that factor, not for money, not for anything else, but because of the fun factor. That's one thing why we create something and share. The other thing is that people are generally good. That's my opinion. People are good if they get the chance. That's how things like Wikipedia or any charitable organization works. And people like to share. We all like to share. That's just a basic thing. And it was with us always. So again, why did it? What has changed? What happened that we started sharing so massively lately? Well, in the real life, or away from keyboard, as I like to say, when you share, you lose. When you share something, some item, you lose that item, right? You cannot copy it. Copying is hard. Copying is effort intensive, material intensive. So that's Captain Obvious for you, right? When you share something in real life, well, sharing is hard, basically. Yeah, but we have some things that are easy to share. Those things are usually not physical, right? Something like knowledge, something like information, something that's happening right now, right here, I hope. And the digital age changed that. We can easily share those things. We can copy them. And for 20 years almost right now, if you search for that little thing in the internet, you'll see a nice campaign against copying. From 20 years ago, we're sharing, we're copying things 20 years ago. But that's copying a floppy, so it's quite local, right? But, well, we have now the internet, right? So we have a global, instant way of sharing things, sharing content, and that makes sharing easy, right? We don't have to get that floppy and post it to Australia. That's the global network, right? That's the global network that the content can flow through, and during seconds, show up on the other side of the globe. But not everyone gets it. I don't know if you've gone through this anytime. If you buy a legal paid for DVD, you have to go through this, usually, right? Knock, 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 next, next, next. Some people prefer that, and they are called pirates, usually, by some organizations, some people. Well, I think that's an opportunity, not sharing is an opportunity, not a problem. Hence, this. Resistance is futile. Content will be redistributed whether we like it or not. That's what's happening right now, right? Technology meets human nature. We like sharing. Technology stimulates copying. It works. Of course, some organizations will fight with that, and they do fight with that, and they are huge and strong and big and have lots of resources. But we all know other big things that used to be and are not anymore. Yeah, that's MPAA Saurus. And that's what will happen probably with any entity that doesn't adapt to the way we are currently sharing, because that works. That works on many levels. That works on technological level, as technology supports copying, and it works on human level because we like sharing. So it just works and clicks on many levels, and that's my whole message, basically. Just copy, share, and be proud of that. Thank you.